she can do too, because my parents are very good. So, I'm pushing to see them all, you know, dolled up. That looks special to me. I have always loved, like, you know, the whole dolly style, I guess. I kind of felt like it because of Los Angeles, so shout out to her. I love her so much. If you guys are wondering, I always, or not always, but I sometimes wear this, and have little cute things like this in my hair. That's why. Maybe one day I'll do like a dolly lady with me video. Takes me at least on a day of all fancy. Takes me at least 2 or 3 hours to make makeup and hair and my outfit and all of that. A little bit longer now since I've had surgery because, you know, I'm not going to be 100% for a while now. So, yeah, if you guys are wondering, that's alright. So, yeah. Before I get into what we're going to do today, I'm going to show you guys this. So this little cool contraption, I kind of made myself. Well, not the headband part, but, actually like little mouse gears that I got from like a dollar store when I was in high school. I haven't worn them in like, I don't know how long, because I cut my hair off last year. Just moved it, because I had a perm, whenever I would sweat because I'm a dancer, it would just break off the back of my hair, and I got tired of it, and just like, I'm done. So, I don't know why I decided to do this. I kind of wanted to wear both, the bow and the bullet ears, but I broke, well not necessarily both, but the little clamp on the back of the bow fell off, so and I wanted to make sure I wore both today. And it's probably really cute because the bow has length on that. It's actually a JoJo bow. So, yeah. That was like the little bow. You can't see it, but my fingers are on top of it. I love JoJo, she's awesome. I took to my meeting for all bracelets. Wrapped them around the bow and the ears, and that's how it stays on. Hopefully this thing stays on the whole video, because it kept falling off my head and coming forward, and I don't want it to fall forward during the video and mess up my hair again, because I just fixed it again. So, yeah. I wanted to do something very special because that's it. I reached double digits in subscribers. So, I'm so excited, I'm so happy, I'm so grateful, I thank over every last one of you guys. Like, you guys have helped me achieve my goal. My first YouTube goal. So, I'm very excited, I hope that my subscriber number continues to sprout, and that I can continue to inspire you guys, and be a light in your lives, and just, you know, keep making your lives better. I'm floored. Like, I'm so excited. I told my mom yesterday about these double digits, and she was like, I'm so proud of you. And she's really happy. And she thinks you guys too. I'm gonna show up for them anymore. To celebrate and do something. I have that long heart about this. I'm gonna do something that I'm failing for sure too, just by the way. I was going to put 10 bows in my hair. I only have 5 that actually have clamps on them because my, I don't know, like glue keeps, not the glue that I use, but like since I got them from like the dollar store years ago, the glue that is used to like, you know, go on them, it just wasn't, it's not the best, and I can tell because my clamps keep coming off, so I have to fix a lot of my bows. So instead of putting 10 bows in my hair, I decided I was going to make it in bows. That I have at least 30 hair bows. I don't have a whole lot of hair bows. I usually lose them or something, so I'm going to make it rainbows. I'm going to make it rainbows on my head. Before I make a rainbow on my head, stuff out of here. A little, old jewelry box here. And I'm going to do this very quickly. I'm trying to move this up so you guys can see. Sorry. Alright. So. I know it's kind of dark. Okay. I'm going to come back with some 10. So 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That ended my video today. I hope you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed doing that. It was so fun. But now I'm going to open up a whole bunch of earphones. Sounds like fun. So, I love you guys as always, and thank you so much for subscribing and watching all my videos and leaving positive comments. Like, I really appreciate it, and you guys are like awesome. I love you guys so much, and I hope that I can keep inspiring you and keep making videos, because I love YouTube. I love making videos for you guys, and I've done so many things that I never thought I would ever do, especially on camera, because I was always really shy. But I've done like 60 videos now, like, I'm not shy in front of the camera anymore, it's fine, like, I feel really comfortable talking to you guys, so, that's always a plus. Thank you guys so much for everything, and, I will see you soon. Bye!